royalty. Hey. If I ever make it in a life, you are gonna be living like royalty. So me happy set it in a right. You are gonna be living like royalty. So me happy set it in a right. Never ever happy thing twice, no way. If I ever make it in a life.
We've come a far way where cannabis and its byproducts are concerned. So we're linking up with Kevin Bourke, VP of Marketing and Business Development at Jacana Wellness, to talk to us about mind and wellness with their products. Morning, Kevin. How are you doing?
I'm great, thank you. How are you? Morning, morning, morning.
I'm very well. Thanks for joining us this morning. So we really have come a far way.
Oh, we've come a very far way. You know, it's been a long journey with the progression of the plants globally. And Jamaica obviously has a very impactful role and an important role in that progression. And yeah, we've been growing strength to strength as the premium cannabis company in Jamaica. And, you know, it's been an amazing journey. And we're here to share this morning with you our wellness journey and our products for wellness. And we're really proud to carry the Jamaican flag globally in this, with these wellness offerings.
Okay. All right. Well, let's jump right into it. lots of people making the link now between cannabis and wellness. You are making that an official link and selling that as your value proposition to your customers and potential customers. Talk to us about that link first before we step into the products that you're offering.
Yeah, of course. I mean, wellness is a very broad term, but wellness is, you know, anything that is self-care and something that, you know, you're investing into yourself, your health, your well-being, your mental health, your frame of mind, your physical attribute, you know, what you're doing and committing to each day to better yourself. So absolutely, cannabis plays a role in that. And more importantly, what we're talking about, CBD, which is the non-psychoactive compound of cannabis or hemp, which is a completely different thing, and it's a completely legal, it can be traveled with, and it's wellness, you know, it's something that is great for people to use and to get into your regime regularly. You know, I can get into the attributes when you so cue me or ask me, but it's the benefits are vast, you know. It's a lot of spas globally are indulging in additives for wellness. We're in sandals. We were very proud to another Jamaican company as in sandals, which is flying the beacon high. You know, so we're in all of the North Coast and really concentrating on that and getting this Jamaican brand that was birthed here and the cannabis from the soil and sun grown in St. Anne at the White River.
Yeah.
And getting this and to the world and helping the world, heal, so to speak.
Studies suggesting that CBD can be used as a daily supplement to improve quality of life for a variety of needs, supporting sleep, managing stress and anxiety, even muscular pain. Talk to us now, Kevin, about some of the products that you have that serve those different areas.
Sure. Well, we have four, you know, main SKUs, as you refer to them.
Yes, excuse.
Ads in the wellness, and I have them here, actually. We have the tincture, which is CBD oil, all 100% organic, all natural, highest of quality from Jamaica. And, you know, this is used daily. It's a lot of people use it for sleep aid. A lot of people reaching out to me, family members, aunts, uncles that you wouldn't expect that are, you know, an affiliation to cannabis. And this is what the education and the global awareness and the whole trajectory of this thing is allowed is entry to people, you know, that might not have had it. And it's great for sleeping. It's a tincture, has slight natural extracts of coconut oil in there, little hint of peppermint. And it's a tincture and you put it under your tongue. It helps with sleep. It's relaxation, peace of mind, calmness, regeneration, all of that. So this is definitely in your daily or nightly regime. And that's CBD. Tincture. We have the balm for the active. We saw that was on the screen earlier. So, you know, all the athletes or the females or the males that are going to the gym and or just had a rough day and need to unwind, need to relax, need to take that self-awareness. That was the CBD oil that I showed. Alleviates pain, lowering anxiety. And the balm as well is now, you know, it's beautiful. We have lemongrass. We also have a flavor, which is I'll get back to that. The lemongrass is my favorite. That's why, but it's a nutmeg. Sorry. Okay. And so either flavor, and it's a relief balm. You're rubbing it in deep tissue. You know, spas are using it, wellness, but you can have these products and these attributes that we're referring to, and that it's globally coming together at your home, at your needs. You know, you go to the gym, you're tense, you come home from a day in between, you know, it's just self-preservation, feeling good, getting your body the time to relax. It's an anti-inflammatory CBD, so it's very, very, very good for muscle relaxation and helping that. So that's the balm, and that's lemongrass and nutmeg. That are our main ones. And then this is the big one. You see, I'm wearing a red shirt. Jacana's obviously, it's not in our thing. It's obviously Valentine's coming up and all of this stuff. We've launched two new SKUs, which are a little bit more on the sexy scale, which is a massage oil. And the massage oil, all again, completely organic, mixed with beautiful scents, all natural from our farm. Our farm is, and our process is standard. You know, GMP to the highest standards internationally, and it's what's coming out the other end is these beautiful products from our amazing team at Jacana. And massage oil, obviously, says what it is. It's a massage oil. A lot of spas are using it. Sandals, couples is also our customer. Many hotels on the South Coast. So it's really, really great to log on to this, and it's Valentine's Day. So what better present to get? And we're launching this. This is new. So we're introducing right now for the first time to Jamaica, the massage oil, Jacana CBD massage oil. And you can see some beautiful images there of spas.
Yes. And what's the final one, Kevin? Because we don't want to run out of time and not talk through all of them.
No, that's okay. That's okay. We can continue to go. I have a lot of time this morning.
We don't.
Yeah, I know, I'm teasing. And then we have the lubricant, our lubricant. So we'll save the racy one to the last. It's a lubricant, and obviously that's self-explanatory. But
yes.
Again, CBD is just it's a global phenomenon that's happening in wellness. Jacana is leading the way in Jamaica, and Jamaica and the power of the plant and organic healing and all of that is what we pride ourselves on. And check out our products. We have three locations, four coming. Kingston, Manna Park, New Kingston, Portmore, as well as Island Village, which is on stream. So we'll be tapping into that cruise ship market and so on. It's legal to travel.
Kevin, let me ask you, you mentioned the legality of it the second time, a third time. Let's talk about how you access now. Do you need, is it prescriptive? Do you need a prescription? Is it safe for the people who are wondering, is this going to make me high? Just talk us through that quickly before.
There's zero THC, which is a psychoactive, which what referred to as making you high. There's zero in CBD. Completely legal globally. You can travel with it. Hence, this is why, you know, in the tourist market is a big thing. But yeah, it's a different attribute of the plant. You know, it's a very diverse plant, and it's amazing. And Jamaica has a role to play in leading that charge and flying the Jamaican flag high, you know, proud and wide across the globe. And that's our journey. And that's our company's mantra forward is to really be responsible and educate people such as we're doing today on it and the attribute to help.
Gotcha. Well, we certainly have come a far way, and you folks have been leading the charge. So congrats to you on that.
Thank you so much. Do you have any of these in your?
I do not.
You don't? Well, I'm going to send some down to you guys, and then I'm going to check in on you and see how you're doing. And obviously for self-care and that, but Jacana, you can check it out, and we have great people to educate you in store. And we're super proud. Jamaican companies is going global and big things.
Well done, Kevin. Well done to you and the team at Jacana. Thanks for joining us this morning. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Yeah, take care.
I've really heard
and self-preservation in these times.
Certainly. And I've heard so many.
There's no health without mental health and wellness.
Correct. You are correct. You are spot on. Kevin Bourke, thank you so much. VP of Marketing and Business Development at Jacana Wellness.